ridiculous, isn't it? I'm here to entertain you with songs about depression, misery, despair, and bestial obsession. I hope to make you happy by looking on the black side, 'cause I find life as funny as cancer up the backside. My lover was a midget. She gave birth to a tumor. Granddad always told me, don't lose your sense of humor. Daddy was a leper. Mommy is a psycho. My brother is a hunchback. My sister works in Tesco's. Nuclear oblivion is just around the corner. The human race is riddled with fear and paranoia. The world is run by madmen. They want to hurt and maim you. And while we're on the subject, I'm here to entertain you. 15 miles from Manchester, there stands a living hell. A poxy place called Bacup, a place that I know well. It's full of folks with throats like goats, they bleat all bleeding day. E-I-O-R-M-A-N-A-Y. Want to have a good time there, stay home and break your arm. Bacup life is one long episode of Emmerdale Farm. Eating cheese from Lancashire that smells like bottled gas. There's lots to do providing you like counting blades of grass. Read the Bacup newspaper, the headlines are insane. Bacup man falls over and then gets up again. And in the Bacup cinema, the same film every night. The colourful world of Rochdale in glorious black and white. If you like entertainment, Bacup has a lot about. Spend the evening in the pub and watch the fire go out. The weather is consistent, it will not make you brown, but the only time it doesn't rain is when it's pissing down. So those of you who like to live the lifestyle of a stone, why not be advised by me? Let Bacup be your home. When life is at an end, you get three choices I have found. Be buried, be cremated, or live in Bacup Town. I'm lying in the ground being ate by worms. I'm dead. Or am I having one of my funny turns? No, I'm dead. My eyes are glazed and my skin is blue. My blood's congealed, my brain is too. I look and feel like a thrown up cup of cold stew. I'm not a living man and I come from Birmingham. I'm dead. Don't have a soul, I can't get any dole, I'm dead. My body keeps stumbling and crumbling away. Bits keep dropping off every day. It's hard to ask girls for a date when you stink of decay. I'm lying in the coffin waiting for the last trump to sound. How am I supposed to hear it when I'm 6 feet underground? There's a hole in the ground, but I don't dig it, I'm dead. Dead to the world, I'm dead from your feet to me head. I'm dead as a doornail, dead as a dodo, about as much use as a stringless yo-yo, unable to breathe, bellow or belch. Let's look on the bright side, at least I'm not Welsh, oh no.